Madison, where are you? We are the house band here. Tonight is what show? 85? Show number 85 in this run. A lifetime, I don't know, what, 130-something? Whatever. Anyway, we're going to do a song that was not a hit single. Okay, this was not a hit record. This is off the album that came out in 1978. The album was called 52nd Street. And this is what they used to call an album track. It's called Zanzibar. That's fun to play. Not a hit single, but fun to play. What's next? Oh, another song that wasn't a hit single. Okay. This, we don't do this one that much, because not a lot of people know it, so let's see what happens. In Melee, they're like a lox. Who knows? This is from an album that came out in 1975, the album was, 1976, the album was called Turnstiles. And this is, it's kind of an ode to manic depression. It's called Summer Highland Falls. Okay, this is an album that came out in 1983. Now, when I was doing this album, I was, what, let's see, 83, I was 34, and I was gonna start to lose my high notes. As you get older, your voice deepens and you get down in the bass, and it's all uncomfortable. But all those high notes, used to sing, they start to disappear. So I figured I was gonna say goodbye to all the high notes on this album. And there's one real high note in this song that I may not hit. And you'll know where it is, because it's gonna sound like shit if I miss it. But I'm gonna take a chance. I will accept your booze. If I don't hit that note, it could be a cringe fest. I gotta stand up to do this one.
Thank you.
chance of it opening up. That's your decision, but I'm not below anybody I know. There's a chance of resurrecting a love. Yeah, I'm an innocent man, yeah, right. I'm so fucking innocent. This next song is from an album that came out before the album that I just mentioned a long time ago. Okay. This next song is from an album that came out in 1975. The album was called Street Life Serenade. Yeah, don't bullshit me. You don't have that album.
Nobody bought that album.
There was only one single, and it wasn't even a hit. This is called The Entertainer. Anyway. What are we doing here? Okay. This is another non-hit single. I'm sorry, you're getting shortchanged here. He didn't do any of his hits. He did all his non-hits. This is from an album that came out in 1977. The album was called The Stranger. And this song is called Vienna. Okay, this next song is not a hit single. We used to call these album tracks. But I worked just as hard on writing these as I did the ones that were hits, so. This is completely historically inaccurate, this next song. So I'll explain when we finish the thing. This is from the Piano Man album back in 73. This is called The Ballad of Billy the Kid. Western movie, like, some Western sounding bullshit. Yeah. And I have him coming from Wheeling, West Virginia. He wasn't from Wheeling, West Virginia. He was from Brooklyn, New York, actually. And then I have him go, he robbed a bank in Colorado. Nope. The guy never got out of New Mexico. And then I have him being. Living here and out. single. Kinda. Anyway, this is an album that came out in 1980. The album was called Glass Houses. And I think I wrote this when I was in Spain or something. Yeah. This is called Don't Ask Me Why.
I'm in New York City.
state of mind. On the bass guitar, all the way from Adelaide, Australia, that's Andy Cishon on the bass. This is from the Nylon Curtain in 1982. It's called A Room of Our Own. Ready? One, two, three, five! She can kill her with a smile, she can wound with her eyes, she can ruin your faith with her casual lies, and she only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. And vocals, and saxophone, and harmonica, and keyboards, and guitar, you name it, she can play it. Out of Gary, Indiana, that's Crystal Taliaferro. shuffle thing. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tired engine.
Bye.